Hi, this is Pack. What I'm going to show you is the lately built 37-inch wingspan Antoinette 1907. It's a foamy one, and the total weight is about 7 ounces. I used the motor, a very simple motor. It's the DC motor with a gear type thing. I brought it to the field yesterday, and we flew it for about 7.5 minutes. And let's see how it flew yesterday.